Be active.
And make a difference.
The students are excited. The staff is excited. I'm excited.
Hi, I'm Michael Johnson, number 93 for the Cincinnati Bengals. I'm here to remind you to eat right, be active, and make a difference.
Fuel up!
Fuel Up to Play 60 is an in-school health and wellness program that was created by the National Dairy Council and the National Football League. Locally, the American Dairy Association Mideast works with the Cleveland Browns and the Cincinnati Bengals to deliver this program to more than 3,200 schools.
It's designed to empower kids to make good choices about what they eat and to be active for 60 minutes a day or more.
The program is about helping kids choose nutrient-rich foods like low-fat, milk, cheese, yogurt, fruits, vegetables, and whole grains, and being active for at least 60 minutes a day.
Making good choices that will help fuel them up to get them through the day.
It's also designed for kids to take control and make these good, healthy choices and to take leadership roles in their schools.
And I think the whole initiative is just absolutely wonderful. So excited to be doing it and working with them.
So you can make a difference, and today you're going to get tools and resources. Your program advisor is going to get tools and resources to go back, kick off this program, and I know a few of you already have kicked it off in your schools, and really have a great year with Fuel Up to Play 60.
Now, Cincinnati Public Schools is proud to have 39 schools on Fuel Up to Play 60, and the opportunities it provides for our students to enjoy healthy breakfast every day, healthy snacks, lots of great dairy with cheese and yogurt and variety of milk products. The Fuel Up to Play 60 program is a wonderful program for the kids. It gets them active. It emphasizes the importance of breakfast and eating right.
Fuel Up to Play 60 has allowed our school and actually our school community to really focus on not only promoting healthy breakfast for our students, but also the physical aspects and components of a well-rounded child. Fuel Up to Play 60 came along. It was a nice way to not only support what we had planned on doing, but also encourage and give us the resources to make changes that will be for the betterment of our kids.
On behalf of Fuel Up to Play 60, the American Dairy Association is pleased to present this Solon Middle School with a check of $4,000 to invest in this next year's Fuel Up to Play 60 program.
I see Fuel Up to Play 60 staying around for a long time because it is sponsored by the American Dairy Council, and they have a plethora of information on their websites. They have the support of the people that come out to your schools.
My role in Fuel Up to Play 60 is to engage as many schools as possible in the program to help the students lead activities all year round that encourage them to eat healthier and move more during the school day.
Another benefit of Fuel Up to Play 60 is that we work with the school food service directors to implement menu changes, giving kids healthier choices and more access to those nutrient-rich foods.
We're going to be doing taste tests with the family and consumer science classes. They're going to be taste testing some of the products. We're going to be doing things like yogurts, and then when they see it on the food cert in the cafeteria, then they'll be more willing to purchase it because they will have prior tasted it.
Any school that's interested in participating in Fuel Up to Play 60 just needs to sign on at www.fueluptoplay60.com and enroll themselves and their school.
Fuel Up to Play 60!
It empowers the students to take control and leadership ability in their school. You know, we're training young people to be leaders. And so if we train them on how to eat properly and exercise, they will train their peers.
Well, we all know that a good nutrition is equal to a good education. So kids who have a full stomach are ready to go in the classroom and ready to learn and come prepared and be healthy citizens for the rest of their lives. So we think Fuel Up to Play 60 helps provide that for our kids.